Hello guys, it's Isaac and welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I'll be doing random combo battle number 3. This is the third video I'm doing this. So yeah, today I'm going to be doing the third. And as always, we're gonna firstly do the layers. So I actually don't have that many layers right now, but as you may see, I have the Dronza V2 from Random Booster Volume 36, and I have the 10 armor on Vanish Fafnir. So I'm just gonna see what part I get, and let's see what I get. Oh yeah, update. I managed to revive Brave, but not the Valkyrie chip. So I'm just gonna be using Spriggan for now. And yeah, here's Dynamite Belly, y'all. Okay, so right now I'll be gonna be choosing the layers. So as usual, I'm gonna pick out 4 layers to use. And yeah, let's see what happens. Alright, we have Vanish Fafnir for the first one. Next one. Alright, we have Whirl Helios. The next one, wait, let me get these back in. The third one will be... Oh, so Brave, we're gonna be using the Spriggan Core with that. Then the final one. Alright, Dronza V2. Okay, so since I got 2 Super King Beyblades, I'm gonna do them first. So, yeah. Here's all the double and single layer chassis. So I'm just gonna be choosing for the first one, which is Brave Spriggan. So whatever chassis I get, I'll use. And it looks like it will be a single chassis 1D. And for Whirl Helios, it will be... Okay, 1A, we can't use that. 2S, that's an interesting one. Alright, now I'm gonna be picking a disc. So since Brave Spriggan got the single chassis, we need to pick out 3 discs. So yeah, these are all the discs that I have. And you see there is a new Zero Cross. And yeah, now I'm gonna pick for Vanish Fafnir first. So okay, yeah, it's the Zero Cross for Fafnir. Next up, Brave Spriggan. 11, I guess. Last one. Dronza V2. Alright, Nexus plus S. Yep, so now we're gonna be doing the drivers. And I have some new ones, so... Yeah, first off, we have the Reboot Dash Driver from the B00 Chozy Valkyrie. And we have a custom bearing driver. And it looks so bad though, but it's actually quite good in the stadium. So I'm just going to add this in. Yeah. So, yeah. Again, I'm excluding the metal drivers. And yeah. Let's see the first combo for... Let's see the first driver for Fafnir. Oh, we got Wave Dash for Vanish Fafnir. Next up, Brave Spriggan. Alright, Charge Metal for Spriggan. Next up, Alright, Kick for Helios, and for Dronza V2, Evolution, that's an interesting one. Okay, so here we have the combos for the rounds. First up, we have Vanish Fafnir, Zero Cross Wave Dash 10. Next, we have Brave Valkyrie, 11 charge metal 1D. Next up we have basically Whirl Helios 2S kick. Wait, no, King Helios kick 2S, sorry. And finally we have the Dronza V2 Nexus Plus S Evolution. Alright, so I'm gonna be matching them up first. Okay, so first round we'll be having Vanish Fafnir versus King Helios, not King, Whirl Helios. The next up will be Dronza V2 against Brave Spriggan. So we're gonna get the first battle going on. Like, get the first battle on the way, so it'll be, yeah, Whirl Helios versus King Fafnir. Whirl Helios and Vanish Fafnir, my bad. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Shit. 3, 2, 1, shit. Big hits from King, yeah, Whirl Fafnir. Whirl Helios! And there we have it. It will be Whirl Helios with the first point. Alright, first to 2 points, by the way. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Let's see. Let's see if that new zero cross frame helps. And then it looks like Vanish Fafnir will get the next point, so the score is 1-1. Alright, the scores are tied. Let's see who's gonna get it. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Oh, big hits, big hits. And it'll be Vanish Fafnir for the win. So now it's time for Dronza V2 to take on Whirl Spriggan. Okay, let's start off with Brave Spriggan. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Dronza V2, 3, 2, 1, go shoot. And a clear route finish for Brave Spriggan. Okay, I'm just gonna be light launching Fafnir because obviously he has rubber, he has a good stamina tip. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Close to 3 points, by the way. And Fafnir is showing some performance. And there goes Brave Spriggan. So Fafnir will get the first point, which makes it 1-0. Alright, the score is 1-0. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. Big hit from Dronza V2. Staying on the outside, Dronza, hoping to not get hit by Brave Spriggan. Oddly, Charge Metal is acting like a stamina type. But either way, Brave Spriggan gets that point, so Dronza V2 is out. That means it'll be Vanish Fafnir taking on Brave Spriggan. We will again, 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Fafnir seems to be scraping a bit. And Vanish Fafnir will take the next point, which makes it 2-0. Alright, Spriggan needs to get one more point to not end his streak. So 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, hit from Spriggan. And a near ring out, too. And yeah, it looks like Fafnir is going to be winning this one. And yep, Fafnir won this one. So the winner of today's battle will be Vanish Fafnir Zero Cross Wave Dash. So guys, do subscribe to my channel, comment on this video on what you like me to do next. And yeah, I'll be doing more of this soon, but soon enough I need to go to do exams in a few months, so I will not be recording that many by then. So yes, so again, like and subscribe, comment on this video, do share this with your friends, And I'll be seeing you next time. Izurek out.